Eagle Academy, the Young Men of Newark, versus Bergen Charter of Hackensack, New Jersey teams. Hackensack.
Oh, there's one all the way over there.
New Jersey is where we are. Bergen Charter leads 19 to the Eagles, 16. Top of the third period of play, folks. JV basketball at its best. January the 10th. 2018 basketball, folks. Bucket by number 15, Juwan Butler. On the floor, number 5, Malik Wilson. Number 11, Muhammad Hole. Number 5, Malik Wilson. Number 34, Jack Cosmios. 23. And number 23, Makai Fields. JV basketball at his best, folks. All around athletes, first athletes ran across the New Academy. Second in the Newark Public Schools League on the varsity level. Winners on the JV level, Newark Public School League, folks. First year in varsity athletics all around.
What'd she say?
JV basketball at its best.
I wouldn't be surprised.
.19, 6 minutes and 50 seconds to go in the third period of play, folks. A lot of basketball in the third period of play. A lot of defense going on in the entire game, folks.
Stop! Put your hair in my face!
23-21, the Eagles lead. 5 minutes to go in the third period of play. 23-22. Bergen tried to chips away. JV basketball at his best, folks. Folks, 3 minutes to go in the third period of play. Folks, still with that 3 minutes left on the clock.
Start.
JV basketball as best, folks.
We all got offense.
Twenty-7-25, Eagles are up.
You get that mark.
Oh, that was cool.
Yo, you really African, yo.
Seconds ago in the third period of play. JV basketball at its best, folks.
Oh, they say Burger King.
So y'all want to play?
Oh,
31-30, end of the third period of play, folks.